This week's heavy rain has washed out a road in San Juan County. County officials say Road 7500 will be closed until further notice from U.S. 550 and New Mexico 371. It was so bad, one of the county's graders got stuck in the mud up to its axle. Crews must wait for the area to dry out so they can repair the road.